At least 34 people were injured when 5 bogies of the Chennai-Mangalore Express derailed around 2 a.m. on Friday. All injured people have been rushed to a nearby hospital after nearly 4 coaches of train number 16859 derailed. Railway officials have rushed to the spot. Rescue and relief operations are going on. Some trains in the Chennai-Mangalore routes are still running late due to this incident.